Now you may not use the Health app on your iPhone for anything, but there's one section everyone should check out. I'm using iOS 10 here and you can see my Health app. It's the white icon with the heart in it. I'll go into that and you can see all the things it does, like tracking my activity and such. But if you look at the menu at the bottom, the last item is Medical ID. And if I go into there, I can set various things about me. Like for instance, I could put my birth date, I could put my blood type. Let me hit the edit button there and you can see I can go ahead and edit all this stuff. So I can change my birth date, add medical conditions that I've got, allergies, medications that I'm taking, organ donor, height, weight, all this stuff. I can hit the plus button there and add an emergency contact. And all this is part of my medical ID. And you can see at the top of the screen here, I've got it selected to show when locked. So the idea is that all this information can be in there, and if something happens to me, say I'm in an accident or something, they can get my iPhone and get access to this information because I might not be awake to be able to give it to somebody. So in that kind of situation, your iPhone, of course, would be locked. And somebody would come up to it and they would not be able to unlock it. But if they press the home button again and it comes up with this, there's an emergency button at the bottom left. They hit emergency and you can make an emergency phone call like dialing 911. But also notice it says medical ID at the bottom left. And hit that and you get all this information. So you can have important information here about allergies or medications and things like that. And EMTs and doctors and all should be trained to actually look for this kind of information, not only with iPhones but on Android devices and such. So it's very likely that if you put some information here, they'll find it and be able to help you better.